Lightning is a naturally occurring electrostatic discharge during which two electrically charged regions in the atmosphere or ground temporarily equalize themselves, causing the instantaneous release of as much as 1 gigajoule of energy. This discharge may produce a wide range of electromagnetic radiation, from very hot plasma created by the rapid movement of electrons to brilliant flashes of visible light in the form of black body radiation. Lightning causes thunder, a sound from the shock wave which develops as gases in the vicinity of the discharge experience a sudden increase in pressure. Lightning occurs commonly during thunderstorms and other types of energetic weather systems. The three main kinds of lightning are distinguished by where they occur, either inside a single thundercloud, between two different clouds, or between a cloud and the ground. Objects struck by lightning experience heat and magnetic forces of great magnitude. The heat created by lightning currents traveling through a tree may vaporize its sap, causing a steam explosion that bursts the trunk. As lightning travels through sandy soil, the soil surrounding the plasma channel may melt, forming tubular structures called fulgurites. Although 90% of people struck by lightning survive, humans or animals struck by lightning may suffer severe injury due to internal organs and nervous system damage. Buildings or tall structures hit by lightning may be damaged as the lightning seeks unintended paths to ground. In many cultures, lightning has been viewed as part of a deity or a deity in and of itself. These include the Greek god Zeus, the Aztec god Tlaloc, Thor in Norse mythology, the Hindu god Indra, and the Shinto god Raging. In the traditional religion of the African Bantu tribes, lightning is a sign of the ire of the gods. Verses in the Jewish religion and in Islam also ascribe supernatural importance to lightning. In Christianity, the second coming of Jesus is compared to lightning. The expression "lightning never strikes twice in the same place" is similar to "opportunity never knocks twice in the vein of a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity," something that is generally considered improbable. Thanks for watching the video. Please, excuse my English, I am learning. And remember, never stop being surprised.